dreams were realized. The wings was double fried. My was stuffed between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef, then I gave up the poke. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the goats. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time. So la la, so I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills were piled up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself, huh? It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door, and feel the vibe. We get macaroni and cheese, collard greens and chicken inside. Can't forget the cornbread, talking with the old head. Mama dancing to some loud.
Hello again, everybody. Welcome to you all. Welcome to Old Trafford, the home of Manchester United. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The action is a division rivals match.
What a disaster, an own goal.
I don't think there's much he could have done about that, so you have to feel for him.
Goodison Park today for our action, historic stadium in the city of Liverpool. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
It's a real opening, and it will put them in front.
Off the post. Nothing wrong with that effort on goal that we just saw, but just a bit unlucky that it didn't go in.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. This is the lineup for the home side.
Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. And I think
really in the clear now, in on goal.
Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
He's blocked the shot well.
Oh, listen to those fans. They're excited. They probably weren't expecting their team to get too many chances today, but this might be one of them.
Remarkable here. Romantic too. They've got the lead.
Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result. Well, I suspect this may have been a set-piece routine worked on the training ground. Worked perfectly here, that's for certain.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Luis Suarez.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Danilo Pereira.
Ball in behind from Suarez.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Udescu.
Terrific tackle.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Constantin Budescu.
That's the shot.
That's a fine catch by the keeper.
Here's Danilo Pereira.
Oh, they've lost the ball. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
William Carvalho, Corona.
Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily.
The tackle there is successfully done.
Danilo Pereira. Well, winning the ball back with the interception might lead to a break for them.
Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off. Clever pass from Suarez. Aim for those in the middle. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward... like that, it's well worth it.
And he has put that where it's impossible for the goalkeeper to reach it, right up into the top corner.
Yeah, a couple of keepers wouldn't have got a hand on that.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
10, Luis Suarez.
Easy. Suarez is the target for the cross.
That will be offside. Flag went up.
Budescu. Constantin Budescu. Advances his chances of getting past these players. William Carvalho.
Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that.
Budescu, Constantin Budescu.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
What a good interception.
Got to be. Off the bar and in.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Off we go again, 2-1. Pizzi trying to slip it through. Corona. Well, they were well-placed until that tackle. Intercepted well.
Going to be a decision made by the referee, Sergei Kuputkin.
Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Corona. Corona.
And the ball goes out for a goal kick.
Over the defenders, but forward to chase. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Here's Danilo Pereira.
Cheeky, tried the back heel, didn't quite come off.
Opening them up with a through pass. Didn't want to take the extra touch, just volleyed it.
Yeah, 10 out of 10 for courage there.
The keeper's given the ball away.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Ah, that's one he'd like to see again, a back heel, brilliant.
Cavalier, Pizzi, excellent vision, Verona.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was a...
Half-time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break.